In this video, we're excited to introduce new functionality that allows you to track costs directly associated with virtual machines running within your Red Hat OpenShift clusters. This feature provides a monthly aggregate of the cost for each individual VM, giving you deeper insights into the resources used across your OpenShift environment and helping you manage those costs more effectively. Let's jump into console.redhat.com and take a look at how this works. We're going to navigate to the new virtualization tab that we added to the OpenShift details page. To do this, we're going to navigate to cost management, and then we're going to click on the OpenShift tab to the left. I'm going to search for a project that has a virtual machine running, then click on the project's name. Here you'll see the new virtualization tab. This tab also can be found at the cluster level. As well as the node level. Now, within virtualization tab, you can filter by the cluster name, project, tag key, and value, or the virtual machine's name. For example, I'm going to limit our view to just the Fedora virtual machine. Now I'm going to clear this filter to showcase the export logic. Click this checkbox here to select all virtual machines to export, or you could choose them individually. To export, you click on this icon here, where you can download a CSV file that will showcase the information we see on the page. Now, one final aspect of this page that we want to highlight is the Manage Columns piece here. If you click on it, then click on CPU and memory, you can see the latest request values for these metrics for your virtual machine. We have added the ability to track storage costs and provided a way to distribute a portion of your platform costs to your virtual machines. We have also added some new cost model metrics. First, we're going to log into console.redhat.com and navigate to the virtualization tab by going to the OpenShift tab on the left. We're going to group by cluster. Select the cluster that is running virtual machines. Then click on the virtualization tab at the top. Now you'll notice a new storage column, and the cost of your storage will now be reflected in the cost column over here. Now if we click on the number available in the storage column, we will see a table showcasing storage information. You'll see the name of your persistent volume claim, the storage class, usage and capacity. The storage tags are now available for tag filtering. For example, here I'm going to filter by the tag storage class. Let's jump over to cost management and take a look at creating a cost model. Click on settings, then click on create new cost model. You'll provide your cost model with a name, then select Red Hat, OpenShift, Container, Platform, and hit next. Here we'll create a price list by selecting create rate. You'll see a new virtual machine metric you can use. Next, you'll select how you want to apply your rate, either by month or by hour. You'll start by selecting month. This is often used to replicate a subscription cost. Next, I'll go ahead and showcase how to create the hourly rate as well. Here we'll see an overview of the rates we just created. This concludes today's demo. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day.